ठीक है।
Yeah.
Who was very active today, Dhruv? Is it really you or is it somebody else? It's you. Okay, right? Dhruv can't be like that. Dhruv is good. And so I'm sharing the screen with you all and let's have a look at the grammar exercises, gap filling. And please tell your other friends also to join the class. It is not a holiday. You have to be here in the class. And grammar, yes, we really need a lot of practice. So now that the literature part is over, so let's look at our writing skills and the grammar part. Okay, yes, so here, let me see. Can you see the screen? Is it visible? Is the screen visible? Give me a yes or no. You can, yeah, Dhruv, tell me. Yeah, fine, good. So Dhruv said yes, so that means it is visible. Okay, let's have a look at it. The gap filling. Okay, Jaya can also see the screen. Very nice, very good. So thank you all of you. I know how active you are in the online classes. Okay, even more active than you are in your offline. Now, have they heard the dash news? Come on, be ready with your answers. Be ready with your answers. Have they heard the late, later, latest, latter? Have they heard the latest news? Yes. So have they heard the latest news? Is it correct? So bread and butter. Bread and butter. It's one thing. It's one thing we're taking it as, right? So bread and butter make a tasty, do make, are, or makes. Bread and butter. Yeah, so it's one. So it's makes. Absolutely correct. With and. Fine. The lady held the bag even though her arm hurt. Badly, tightly, bad, tight. Yes, so hurt. How did it hurt? It hurt badly. Okay, badly. Fine. Is it correct? Got the right answer? Yes. Vibhu dashed across a field when he met a strange person. Vibhu dashed across a field when he met a strange person. Vibhu? Yeah, so when one thing is going on, another happened. So Vibhu was strolling. Vibhu was strolling. Give me your yes or no response if you got the answer right. Is strolling? No. Vibhu was strolling when he met. He met. It's not meets. To err is dash. To forgive is divine. This is a very common proverb that we use. Yes. So to err is human. To forgive, divine. Very good. Yes. Next one. There isn't dash water in the glass. There isn't. See, when we use our determiners here, generally like when we do talk in the negative sense, we use any. There isn't any water in the glass. But now, yes, so right. Yes, here, of course, we can use here. Naturally, which of this is used for the uncountable one? You have to decide. Many, much, few or little. So for uncountable, yes, little and much. So we don't say there isn't little water. It is in the negative sense. Little would be, yes, there is a little water, but something is there. So there isn't much water in the glass. Got it correct? Yes. Much. Very nice. Now let's see the next one. Yeah, next. A pair of shoes. Pair of shoes. Pair is, although there are two, but it is a pair of shoes were bought by him. Was brought by him. Yes. Pair hai, singular hai, to was. Yes, a pair of shoes was bought by him. Next is, of the workers is going to report to the manager. Yes. See, workers. But is, that means it is individually we're talking about. not collectively. So what word are we going to use for individual and not collectively? All of the workers is going to, wrong. Few of the workers is also more, right? Several, or is it each? So each, as in a, yes, so each of the workers is going to report to the manager. Very good. Dash, how careful we try to be throughout the month, we always seem to run out of money. No matter how careful we try to be throughout the month, we always seem to run out of money. Okay, right. Yes, so it is correct here. Next one is, he dash be tired or after all that hard work. He can be tired. He may be, it's a possibility, or must. Yes, he might be tired. You're making it. So may we'll rule it out and may and might. So of course, naturally, it's a guess here. He might be tired. May would be what? As permission? Must. He's done a lot of work, so there are chances that he could be. So it could be either of the two. He might be tired. He must be tired. Right. So it is there. So we can see he's done a lot of hard work. So he must be tired. So must would be appropriate. Even if you say might is also, it is correct. I dash my friend why he was so lazy that day. Replied to my friend. Asked my friend. Interrogated. Inquired. It's inquired actually, which is the correct one. I asked my friend why he was lazy that day. The teacher said to the student, dash your tongue, held your tongue, hold your tongue, keep your tongue, stop your tongue. Really, when you say it, hold your tongue, stop talking, don't talk too much, hold your tongue, we say. Okay, next is, dash innocent people were accused of theft. So which one of them is there going to be used with people? Accountable. Which one? There's only one appropriate answer. That is many people, many innocent people were accused of theft. Very good. Very good. Yeah. So like there's 3-4 people are there responding. Others are sleeping, enjoying the holiday. It's not a holiday. Okay. For class 10th, till you don't give your pre-board exams and you don't finish with your board exam, you have to continuously work hard. You can't skip any day of study. So many innocent people were accused of theft. Next is, the number of patients increasing. Kis ke saath hum karenge? Yeah, with the number of patients is increasing, are increasing. The number of patients is increasing, or is it are increasing? Yeah, is, absolutely. The number of patients. The number of patients are increasing day by day. Are. I listen to the news on dash radio. I listen to the news on a radio. No, it is definite. We're talking about something specific. I listen to the news on the radio, right? The radio. Yes. She said that she dash get up early in the morning. She said that she can do something. It's an ability. What is it? She said that she can get up early in the morning. Could hota, yes, it was in the her ability to get up early in the morning. She said that she can. Ajay asked me, dash, you see the cricket match on TV last night, did, correct. My father dash me not to go out the next day. Your father is going to request you. Is he going to suggest it? Is he making this a proposal? Is he ordering? Yeah. It is our imperative and yes, so with two. So my father ordered me not to go out the next day. Correct? Okay. There is dash sugar in the jar. Many, fewer, few, little. There is, once again, sugar. Uncountable. Uncountable ke saath kya lagayenge? Many aayega? No. Fewer would be a comparison. Yes, few, once again, for countable. So what is left with us? Little. There is little. And there was just one where we had with there isn't any. Isn't it? Yes, there is little. So only 3-4 students are there. I'm getting the response from them, right? So it is Nishka is there, Disha is there, Dhruv is there. And sometimes Shantanu is giving me an answer. Others, no response. Next is, my mother is making dash steady recovery. My mother is making, yes, which article are we going to use over here? My mother is making a steady recovery. Okay. Frost generally, dash in valleys. Frost. Fair? Frost generally occur in valley, occurs in valley, have occurred or occurred. What? Frost generally occurs in valley. Yes, so it is there. It happens over there. This is where have occurred is wrong. I dash him. Why are you crying? So because asked is not here, what is it going to be? I told him. I said him, I says to, I said to him, why are you crying? Yes, I said to him, why are you crying? Next is, the manager dashed the PN to go at once. So right, so on a higher authority to another one, a senior to a junior, an elder to a junior, it is, right, yeah. Maybe an order. Okay. So the manager inquired, told, said, ordered. So ordered the PN to go at once. Okay. Right. Next is, where are we? The story was about the moon and the sea challenging. Challenging. This is very basic, simple sentences, right? Which we use in our everyday routine conversation also, right? So the story was about the moon and the sea challenging each other. Challenging each other. She dashed him to stay with her. She said, told, inquired is absolutely wrong. She requested him to stay with her. The rag pickers dash a pitiable sight. Pitiable sight, a sorry sight. Pity hame aata, we feel sad for them. The rag pickers. So they won't be an S again. The rag pickers present a pitiable sight. Okay, so remember that we'll be not having two S's here, no two plurals. He applied for dash legal aid. He applied for an, no, this is not the article we use over here with the consonant sound. A, absolutely correct. Any legal aid. No, it is not that. He need is absolutely wrong. He applied for a legal aid. The managers used to come together dash week to discuss the problems of their sections. The managers used to come together every week to discuss the problems of their sections. So every week, yes. Children dash difficulty in grasping numbers until the age of 3 or 4. Let me see who all are responding. Yes. So the children show difficulty or have difficulty. What can be? Children have difficulty in grasping numbers until the age of 3 or 4. Shows to bilkul bhi nahi hai. Has bhi nahi hai. Owns bhi nahi hai. So show. Okay. You as well as I are going to meet her. You as well as I is going to meet her? No. There are two of us. Right? Are. He said, my friends dash to Jaipur. So are going is the correct one because the others are absolutely incorrect, even grammatically also. They have not been mentioned correctly. Okay. Right. So you as well as I are going to meet her. He said, my friends are going to Jaipur. Dash, you live long. Very easy. Very, very easy. Yes. May you live long. Okay. Right. So this one, how many of you, can you assess yourself? How many you got correct? Out of these, what are like around about 30 sentences that we have discussed. I'll share this in your homework also. So you can practice. Fine. Yeah. Any doubts, any questions? Anyone? Did you get them all correct? Who got them all correct? Two wrong? Very good. Nishtha got 28 right? That's good. So of course, yeah. It's a good response here for all of you.